No. That's what I should have said. N-O, no, is what I wanted to say. My life has been kind enough to bless me with a lot of failures, and I'm here to share with you about my failures. All my failures have taught me one common thing. How should I have said no? Rummaging through the barricades of history, I found a word, torn, in my dictionary. A simple word made of two simple letters, N-O. Scanning through the pages of past, a million instances where this word should have made an appearance, but sadly, as in history, when she says no, she burns. Let me take you through the journey of my life. When I was a child, my mother, my Indian mother, would every day tell me that tum aur papa khalo, main baad mein lungi, which means you guys have the meal first, I'll have it later once you finish. On a Diwali day or on Raksha Bandhan, when the entire family would have gathered to have lunch, we, the men of the family, would be served the meal first. The women would be serving the food and would wait for their turn. I should have said no to this unfair tradition. When I was in college, all of us used to enjoy Navratri, our Gujarati festival. We used to go for our Garba, Dandiya. And we used to go in a group of boys, and our eyes would be searching for backless cholis. For quite a lot of us, backless meant characterless. I should have said no to this mindset of mine. When I started working in my company, a deserving colleague got a promotion. And all the whispers, all the water cooler conversations, they shouted out loud one common thing. Yeah, pata hai kaise mil gaya usko promotion. Yeah, we know how she got it. Wo ladki hai na. I should have said no to my inner voice which agreed with those men. I should have said no to every single man who judged a woman for a couple of drinks she has. I should have said no to that 50-year-old lecherous man scanning every woman on the streets from head to toe with his X-ray eyes on the streets of Barcelona when I traveled with him. And he had the audacity to be proud about the record of bottom pinching he had on that day and through his life. I should have said no to every cuss word, every gali that I heard in my life which had a mother or sister in it. You know that I'm a radio jockey. I have been working as a radio jockey for past 14 years now. And I have played songs like Chikni Chameli, Main to Tanduri Murgi Hoon Yaar, Gatka Le Saiya Alcohol Se, and Baby Doll Hai Sone Di. I should have said no to the objectification of women in the lyrics of these songs or maybe the picturization of these songs. I should have said no to all the elders who made it seem like hitting puberty was a sin. वो चार दिन उससे पूजा नहीं होगी. They made those 4 days purely impure. I should have said no. And all these thoughts did dawn upon me one fine day, that special day in my life, when I became a father. A father of a beautiful blessing, of a sweet bundle of joy. And since that day, I have been praying may all the dads in the world teach their sons to say no, when to say no, how to say no, and why to say no, and how to respect a woman when she says no. To all the dads who are watching this video right now, I hope you'll agree with me and will make this world a better place for our daughters to live, a beautiful world that we want our children to grow in, and would say yes to teach our sons to say no. Yes, we can, we must. Thank you.